What's up, everybody? It's Jacob here from Quant Lasers, and this is our 3-Minute Thursday. Welcome to our company based in the heart of the Europe, in Slovakia. We do design, manufacturing, and assembly. Today, I would like to share with you details about our Microwheel optical bench fixture. The new Microwheel grating assembly is the latest addition to our range of optical benches that we offer for Brisbane, ClubMax 10 and ClubMax 15 FB4 systems, as they all come factory fitted with the Microwheel control mechanism. If you haven't seen our product video about the most powerful ClubMax lasers, click on the pop-up banner up above. It provides users with minimalistic and inexpensive but practical addition of secondary effect that can be quickly installed directly onto the primary aperture of your projector. Installation can be done within seconds and everyone can handle it. Just locate two holes on the front face of the projector with attached silver bolts and tighten them both down firmly with a reasonable force. Interchangeable grating effects including in Microwheel package are Starburst, Lineburst, and Lumina. And they can be easily swapped one for another as required. The Microwheel is essentially a rotating grating effect that is controlled with DMX. It's possible to control its rotation to the left and right, and also the speed of the rotation. And look what you can do with it. Here we use just two ClubMax lasers with Lumina effect to cover a whole side of our building. This addition expands the possibilities of the laser systems even further and offers three amazing effects for you to use in your shows. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give us a like. If you have any question or input, leave us your comment down below, or you can contact me directly on jake@quant.sk. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to our channel and see you in the next episode.